So, I'm going to be doing a feeding with Miss Talia using real food. So, I have some applesauce that I watered down a bit because I don't want to clog her using like full-on applesauce. And some pink lemonade out of like the real powder stuff. Move you guys over a bit. Sorry, it's a little bit of a mess over there. Trying to get a good angle. Okay. Good enough. So, have the applesauce here. And give her a little bite. And I have a potty underneath her. You guys can't really see it. And I also have some water in an empty glue bottle. It works really well. I hear it. Sorry if you guys hear the rain in the background. It's been raining all day long. I'm starting to feel a little bit better after having the surgery. I had it on Monday, by the way, if you guys were wondering. If you guys didn't watch my last video. Well, the video before the last video. My last video, if you guys read the description, I filmed it quite a while ago when Madeline, aka Videos Are My Thing, put out that video. I filmed it pretty soon after, but ooh, there's junk. But it wouldn't upload. I was trying my hardest to get it to upload. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do the one with the drinking wet ones. I'm gonna give her some of her lemonade. Shake it up a bit. Oh, that is very full. Oh, that is very, very full. You hear her peeing, which is good. I don't know why I filled it to the top. I made this a few days ago. Well, more than a few days ago, before I got my surgery, but you know. Not the applesauce stuff, though. Whoa. Need to give her a lot of water. Lots and lots. Probably even end up refilling it. Is this much left? I didn't make too much. I don't want to waste food. This is my mom's homemade applesauce. And it's been in the cabinet for a while and untouched, so I decided, hey, why not? In like a mason jar. She made it a while ago. I haven't fed baby lives in a while. I'm just gonna get up to her stuff.
Whoa. Or not.
Knees hurt. I'm gonna have to wipe down this high chair afterwards. She doesn't have too much left. Not much. Just enough to cover the bottom of the bowl. I'm trying to think of like a new description to have in my videos, like Kelly has. Oh, she's filling up that potty a lot. I'm gonna give her some more of her juice.
Oh, lemonade. Basically juice.
Gonna get like a right angle.
After this video, I'm gonna give her a crap ton of water.
Sorry, I haven't been very active though. I've just been very busy. During the summer, I'll definitely be more active, though. That's like my main time of being active. If you guys noticed, last year, once it became like around September-ish, like I started posting less and less. But I have a special video idea. I'm gonna have to wait like a year to do it, which stinks. But I'm gonna like start preparing it now. I give one hint, it's based off of an old video I did. I need to actually look for when that video was made. She barely has anything left. Hard to even get it out now. That's how little she has. Not much. Barely anything. And I switch between calling Natalia, like Natalia, because I have a friend named Natalia. And like her real name, Talia. She has kind of two names. Talia, Natalia. Or Natalia, Talia. Last name. Just trying to get this a little bit. Sorry, I'm kind of not talking too much. Or if this video is boring. But, you know. Ah, it's dripping. Porcelain on the spoon because it's hard to even scoop it. 2 to 3 more scoops and then we should be done. Yeah, like one more scoop after this one. One more barely scoop. But lately I haven't been playing with my baby laps that much. Well, this is a shorter feeding than normal. I haven't been playing with baby legs as much. Or dolls in general. Chug, chug, chug.
The worst mother.
Okay. I'm gonna give her crap in the water.
Jeez, her potty is almost full.
Basically just full. I'll take you guys off of here to see. Jeez Louise. It's
gonna be hard to clean up.
But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry I haven't been very active. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And in the comments, give me video ideas. Because I'm gonna try and start filming more. Bye!